Today on Easy Simple Gardening, we're going to show you how to use eggshells in your garden. Eggshells are a great source of calcium. The same way calcium is good for our human bones, it's the same for plants. It strengthens their leaves, stems, and roots, and helps regulate the soil pH. So what's the best way to apply them to your plants? There's a right way, and there's a wrong way. The wrong way is to crush them up and put them on top of the soil. This doesn't allow the shells to release calcium, rendering them useless. You also don't want to add any eggshells to your compost pile, because they take too long to break down and won't add anything to your compost. So what's the right way to use eggshells? The best way is to grind up the shells into a fine powder and mix them into your soil. First, you need to sanitize the shells. Do this by putting them on a baking sheet and put them in the oven at 200 degrees Fahrenheit for 30 minutes. This is going to kill off any lurking bacteria and salmonella. As a bonus, this also makes the shells easier to grind up. Grind the shells by using a blender, coffee grinder, or good old-fashioned mortar and pestle. The finer the better. The best part is, if you make too much, that's okay. This stuff doesn't expire, it lasts forever. If you want to do a larger batch of shells, you can save them as long as you wash them off really well. This will prevent them from rotting. Here we have 5 ground up eggshells. It doesn't look like much, but this is the recommended amount to use per plant. It's about 2 tablespoons. Just sprinkle it around your plant and use a shovel to mix it in your soil. For new planting, just sprinkle some at the bottom of the hole. When using this method, the powder is even more effective than using agricultural lime, providing a source of calcium that is available right away to the plants. That's it! For more information on the benefits of calcium for your plants, read the description below. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like.